Greetings everyone. Today we're going to talk about the difference between the green coconut carbon block filter and our KDF85 catalytic carbon filters. Now all of our dechlorinators and our stealth reverse osmosis systems come with an option of either the green coconut carbon block or the KDF85 catalytic carbon filter. Here we have our 10-inch carbon filters for the small boy, as well as all of our stealth models, the green coconut and the KDF85. This is the green coconut carbon filter for the tall boy, and this is the KDF85 for our tall boy model. And then these big ones here are for the big boy. You got your green coconut carbon block for the big boy dechlorinator and your KDF85 for the big boy as well. Now, if you've purchased one of these systems that has the green coconut carbon block, you can always upgrade to the KDF85 when it's time for a filter change and vice versa. So the main purpose of a carbon filter is to remove the chlorine from your source water, which both of these will do. However, some cities are starting to use chloramines as an alternative to regular chlorine. Chloramines are chlorine plus ammonia. Regular chlorine will evaporate, so you have to continually add it to the water for it to be effective. However, chloramines do not evaporate, so you only need to add them once. That's what makes it attractive for cities to use chloramines as opposed to regular chlorine. Now, you can call your local water company to see what they're using. If you're in an area that uses regular chlorine, then these green coconut carbon filters will work just fine. However, if your water has been treated with chloramines, you're going to want to use the KDF85 catalytic carbon filter. The KDF85 is a mixed bed media consisted of granular activated carbon and zinc and copper shavings. If you take a look at this filter for the Stealth and Small Boy, you look closely on the bottom, you can see a little bit of brown down there. That's the zinc and copper shavings. Don't be alarmed, that's just part of the mixed media. The KDF85 filters are also recommended for those that are on well water. The mixed media can do a great job of removing trace metals, which can often be found in the well. I hope this video has been helpful and explains the difference between these two filters. If you need more information, go to our website at www.hydrologicsystems.com.